Well, that's it, George. The big wrap-up, the happy ending, the grand finale. Oh, it's over already?
Well, George, this is it. The movie's over. Oh, can we watch it again, Richard?
George, we already watched it. Maybe tomorrow.
Hey, what are you guys doing here? You really didn't tell me you didn't watch the movie. I want to watch it too.
Mom, we just got finished. Show's over.
Well, you're just going to have to rewind.
Mom.
Mr. Rabbit, we're going to watch the movie.
Oh, no.
Hey, I got carrot cakes and some pizza, and we got sister joined the movie too.
Hey, you guys, you watched the movie?
Any stories we're telling is worth telling twice.
What the hell? Excuse me. Oh, what's this crowd? Hey, now it's one.
George, you sure you don't mind a peanut, my cat? Richard, I still don't do so well in crowds. I find it hard to say the things I want to say the most. I find a little bit as steady as I get close. I find a balance in the middle of the chaos. Semi-lost, semi-high, semi-never, demigod. I remember walking in the cold of November, hoping that I make it to the end of December. 27 years. Looking through the ways of the ones before me, looking through the path of the young and lonely. I don't want to.
playing your game will cheer you up.
Okay.
I'm starting to understand why people like this game. Very zen.
Hey, everybody, look what I found. More pancakes.
Oh, sweet, let's speed it up. Pancake. Eat, little buddy. Eat.
Ralph, you might want to try eating the kitty for a little while.
No, the kitty gets the milkshake. The bunny gets...
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, let's sail. Oh, let's tell you to run.
All the way. Nobody see, nobody on.
Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run a bit? How about cry? How we will.
Song out of your head. It's a real earwig. Anyway, what else?